Danton, you guys had a pretty solid first period, but you came out for the second and I'm sure didn't play the way you wanted to. Any cause for that? And how important was Raquel's goal for getting you guys back on track?
Yeah, I don't know if there's any cause to that. I think maybe just the way the game went a little bit, but sometimes you just gotta, mentally stay in it. It was a huge goal by Ricky there. He gets going again, and I thought we closed it out better in the third.
Yeah, and you guys have looked really good the last two games. You have 4 days off, which is pretty unusual this time of year. Is that a good thing, maybe, just a mental and physical reset? Can you feel a difference?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's huge. Every team goes through it, the wear and tear of the season. So to have those 2 days and, like you said, just mentally to just take a step away and then come back and energize. So, I think it was a good time for us.
Dan, is there anything you can pinpoint on maybe why you've been able to score four times in the last 5 games? Is there anything different?
I don't know, a couple good plays by